Cello speeding up, racing in behind.
Espera, Thor, hacia abajo. Y empieza a avanzar. La primera Skulls. La primera es de Skulls. La flash que vuela. Thor, si ciego, abre la puerta a Shinfa con la primera. Quiere la segunda, lo logra Shinfa. Tal niño, prodigio. Thor, que mata a Yuri. El profe Fale que tradea doble para el profe. El dorso 2 y Skulls que llega por rampa. Había matado en el side. Ahí está cantado. Pega head, pero no mata. 55 segundos. Tiene mucho tiempo para jugarlo. Le va a jugar Thor si cerca. Sarti, un digo. Buscando ganar ese duelo. Hay un margen, para el brasilero Skulls, el ex Liquid. Sabía Skulls, lo había escuchado. Lo fue a buscar, le pone una. Y sabe que el último tiene head. Es Yuji. Y ya tiene la C4 en su poder. 30 segundos en el reloj. Ronda de pistola, estamos en el Nuke. Bot 3 con los cuartos de finales de la Esports World Cup. And with 25 seconds left, Skulls is not spotting. A ver.
Se va a parar,
Se va a parar. Looks to be likely. And yeah, se va a parar.
Because he saw Shui fall back earlier when he gushed him underneath heaven. He saw him back away from that. And it's all a guessing game.
¿Dónde jugaba Skulls antes de Liquid?
There's a little bit of luck now.
Planta. Skulls. Might not matter if he finds a good timing, if he gets a little bit of Skulls is looking the wrong way. But tiene health Shui y lo sabe el brasileño. Va a subir sin defuse. El capitán, el ex Gamer Legion, el ex finalista del Major, Shuji.
Oh, Messi se mata.
Oh,
about to be a big step
for Skulls. Oh, 1-0 para Furia.
He kicks off the pistol versus Mouse. It's 3K and a 1v2 clutch.
¿Cómo es esa canción que dice? Te escuchen con la bola. Son todos de Francia y son buena onda.
Yeah, that's the opportunity he would have wanted. Oh, good shot from Jim Pat. That's a good boost up, and they almost able to catch him off guard, but he's away quickly. And now Torzi's come back. Blind shot misses, but ramp being held on to.
A couple of missed shots here for Torzi over towards that rotation, and that has cost him most of his health, but he's still standing.
He's so good.
Miles at a better spot with 44
seconds. Qué lindo,
Turn in towards Mini.
And Shuey's pushed through Hut. He's got himself lobby control. He's waiting for Fallen to come back, and that's the bomb carrier. So if the bomb comes back into Shuey,
it'll be a
nightmare here for Furia. Fallen has to fight him, and Shuey is in such a strong position, but
Fallen will take his head off. Fury fights out of main. Brolin down. Error. Calamolo. A la de Tora.
Fallen punches those digits in. Plant to security. Now this round is back on for Furia. Yuri goes into the hut.
Se siente un buen aura en Furia, Necesitaban, yo creo.
Esto
es lo que yo decía, esa confianza.
Profe.
¡4-0 para Furia!
Linda balota.
A lot of pressure.
To fight, and Yimfat is completely ready. Grit headshot. That's Mal's up two players.
Yeah, Yuri not ready for that fight whatsoever. Wasn't ready for the angle at all. Torji now repositions towards ramp room. Surprise, it's an AWP. Misses the shot as they jump over.
5-3. Ahora sí será la primera para Mouse.
And we've seen Furia work with ramp control and do some cool things, but in a 3v5, it's going to be so difficult. You have the warning system of exertion. He should be good for at least one in this position, and a position in which you can survive.
Mira esa Eto,
great nade. Can't get the follow-up, but they know exactly where the attack comes from.
Soñamos,
and it's Bowser's going to be on the board for the first time here on Nuke.
Primera ronda.
Comes off the back of a grit towards the opener into a secret. The lower bomb site. He's got plenty of help behind him, including the bomb on the back of Skulls. And this is a play for Cello, one that will not work. But he felt like he could take that risk with the Tech 9. He passed the bomb on off to Skulls before he made the maneuver. And now the bomb is planted for Furia.
Yeah, but they've got two players in lurk positions. They actually have two players defending the bomb site right now. So
a ver,
actually,
esta.
I mean, it's Skulls that needs to have a really good. Skulls and Caserato need to
Importante
hold on
ronda,
to allow Fallen and Yuri to activate.
Oh, in fact, good initial dink on the Skulls. Hasn't been able to take him out. Yuri needed to win that fight against Shuei. And now that he doesn't, it's going to be a lot more difficult. In fact, coming around
Bien
the corner,
profe, mata,
with preoccupied with Skulls, and then forgets.
Caserato nunca falla,
Kill comes in. It's now towards you.
Caserato nunca falla.
No
llega, no hay tiempo. Ronda para Furia, amigos. ¡A lo profe!
Regardless, Fallen hits the headshot. Furia bounce back with some weaker weapon. And Brolin defending down towards B at the moment. They can't commit through secret just yet. But 40 seconds, that's all that Furia have left. They may have the advantage, but they don't have a whole lot of space to play with just yet. And Torsi on the outside crosses, stops Skulls getting down.
Bien,
now
buena
the fight comes through and Fallen picks up
in a special
kill. It is Brolin
no.
that goes down, but Shuei's quick to
no
defend.
No, me da con el bajo y lo mató,
that's the bomb down with 20 seconds left. Furia have pressed towards main, and that means only one player down lower. It's Yuri, and now he is the only player.
Mata tres este, boludo. No sé si que Zeta no lo puedo agarrar.
He's got to get Pat Torsi. And he doesn't take out the Hungarian sniper. He leaps to the site, commits to the plant, he draws Torsi into it.
Singles,
Shuei on that play down to the double doors is able to secure himself the 4K. The smoke comes out towards main. Follow up lurk smoke for Cacerado to assist him with some cover down that vent dive.
And they're
going down into the lower bomb site with some speed.
A esa parte de B. Yimfat rotating down. He's got Shuei beside him on this ramp play.
And they're looking to try and stop them from getting out squeaky, but it's not working out just yet. That bomb
just about making him alive. Cacerato que termina muriendo. Tiene que tradear Chelo, pero lo agarran de rampa también. Ay.
No llega.
Ay, qué lástima.
Creo
como rompió el primero. ¿Cómo lo fue a buscar a Cacerato de una?
No juego bien ese loco. Torsi, his attention is kind of outside due to all that utility. However, counter nades from Mao's slow them down, and Shuei's found the first kill, and now it's backfired because there's no more nades left for Furia.
Yeah, that dive down from Shuei nets him another, and Skulls, he's out in the middle of the bomb site, a double kill onto Brolin and Shuei. Skulls was the player that kicked off this half, winning important rounds for Furia, and Fallen goes down
with
the hand of exertion. Grenade goes close.
Obligado a plantar.
Making his way towards the bomb site now with Skulls. The grenade
on
the
top
of heaven, softening them up, but not enough to bring down any of the Mal's players.
7-5.
It was a slow start, but Mal's
now going into
the second half. 7-5.
And it looks like perhaps some pressure towards Secret, a P250 at range to duel with Heaven. But they want to hit upper this whole time.
Cacerato's here too. Oh my god, Torsi somehow gets back to that angle. Gets back to that chance on Cacerato.
¿Qué onda la calidad, man?
In his stead is Yuri. Stepping up though in his stead is Yuri with a double headshot.
Ojo la pistol. Ojo la pistol.
Bomb site and the rest of Furia now starting to gather at heaven.
Ojo la pistol. Catala, catala, catala.
He's cut away the rotation of Yuri, but he's considering it. Yuri back into that white towards. He still steps up. Bomb is now down for Yimfat. He's going for that solo fight.
No way.
Pushes Cello. He
brings it up.
1 HP to be exact on Cello. Closes out the job on him. He's now just
following.
Yimfat does not care. He peeks again with confidence, and this time to an
instant. He's got such like an game,
but Miles are ready for some aggression. But are they ready for what is about to come towards them? Flashes in. Cello only gets one. In the meantime, though, Torsi stopping the attack of the CTs. And Miles come out on top of those jewels until this shot from Cacerato. He takes a lot of damage on board, but he draws those numbers even. And Fallen still waiting inside of ramp. If he catches a good time, Torsi is so low. 32 health. They can rapidly lose their life with an MP9. And Fallen just sees the back of him, but cannot get the chance to take him out.
And they're going to let Furia play without information for quite some time. And as Fallen moves around the map, they kind of lose a sense of what's happening towards ramp room.
Cacerato, good timing, spots out Torsi in the middle of the site. And Brolin's now alone in a 1v2. This full MP9 purchase could work out for Furia, but it's all down to Fallen, who decided not to take his chance
to chase him behind the
team, but repositioned for this exact move. The 1v1 as he gets ever
closer. Oh,
they trade position out and Fallen makes the read. He catches Brolin and the MP9 purchase.
Presente, profe, presente.
From Fallen on Brolin was extended.
La Tommy,
like 40
in this
round. But the beautiful thing.
Know where one player was.
Well, they've lost outside, so what's the response for Furia? Fallen still hasn't budged from ramp room. He still has the deep angle with the AWP, but Heaven is going to be aggressed upon and Cacerato falls down.
He's not wanting to stick around here, knowing that they've conceded control of outside. But Skulls is the only one addressing Heaven at the moment, so he's looking up towards Brolin.
Se viene Valseya, están clavando bien el Kulz. Pero, viene Kulz, murió Cacerato.
Cacerato loses his fight though, and Skulls at the back of the bomb site.
Bien Fallen.
Ojo.
Uy, casi. Mira, buen
profe.
Qué lástima, esta ronda,
to double figures.
Y no sé, estaba hablando con el Sisi, con Seco, no sé con quién estaba hablando en un auto. Y justo digo la palabra espacio. No sé por qué tampoco, en qué contexto, ¿no? Y cuando giro así a la derecha hay un cartel que decía Space. Es una huevada terrible, pero... ¡Uy, sí! Pero la casualidad, ¿viste? En el momento te impacta. Uy, guacho, ¿qué? Tremendo. 4-2 para Maus. Me parece que se termina esto, ¿eh?
None of them wanted to prevent anyone from swinging out from Mal's. Fallen has nades out instead of the AWP. Skulls kind of hides himself behind the boxes, one hiding inside the bomb site. And Shuei's got all the freedom in the world to just find battle after battle. Eddie wins them with style.
Yuri, when the Mal's players that are about to round this corner, utility's going to come in. Takes a bit of that tension away, and the lineup through the smoke. Yuri's good for a kill and a lot of damage, but they have to get into the site now, Mal's, and it's not happening for them. It's a big shutdown from Furia. And this one ain't over yet.
So was he sigue en vida. Silo, but this round is done. It's going to be 12. Está uno que se llama Space, sí, conté eso porque lo, se suscribió justo a Space, boludo. Y me acordé de esa.
They needed that absolutely. Massive hold from Fury up, and now they can even scavenge an AWP perhaps. Yes, Cello gets it.
Miles this time. Salen dos capítulos. Smokes, but not hoy se ve el encargado.
They're going into Fallen, and we wanted impact. We wanted to see it. Well, now he's got a chance to show it. And just as they're starting to come towards him, he pulls out utility again. Cello goes down, but he gets one kill before it. He stalls them out. Now Fallen's turn. He must strike with his ult, but they've got past his crosshair, and he needs to get down and just about dodges death as Brolin was coming towards him. But exertion could start to end this. All. Look at this playthrough main.
Buenísimo.
Catches out Skulls. He's looking for that second player. Didn't detect Caserato.
Does Caserato read it? He hears it now. He's they're coming back to that. The upper bomb site. Yeah, he realizes he can be the guy who allows his teammates to come up vents.
Starting to move into position. Exertion at CT vent.
4-2. Ciao.
To Caserato. Yimfat in the ramp room drops Fallen, and it's just Yuri left. Nuke has been so good to Furia throughout the Esports World Cup. It saved them in the resurrection bracket, but here against Malus, it finally betrays them. They will concede this 13.
Gracias, Gastón. Muchas gracias por el sub, hermano.
The first map of the quarterfinal will go in the way of the
primer mapa para Maus.
Statement before the match will certainly be felt coming out of this.
It's not the scoreline that is kind of a bummer for Furia. It's the fact that this is ending Maus
on
12-2 run.
Gracias, Gastón, por el sub, amito. Me voy a dejar una cosa de correo y vuelvo para el segundo mapa o bueno, vuelvo cuando
utility is coming in swiftly towards his under the wood. He's got Brawling out triple to take the initial attention away. And those dual brothers now unleash. And while it is down because Skulls and Yuri combined together, two players gone from Mouse's defense already. And it isn't getting any better for them. Furia are just destroying them on this A site.
Uh-oh.
And it's Jimmy and Shuei that suddenly stream into action. It's two shots from Shuei. And Yimfat now has a 1v2. It's still a difficult one because Chelma got in the connector.
Okay. Well, we built that one up for a very anticlimactic finish. Just for safety.
Yimfat. Close up and personal here inside of ramp. It's a good start here for Brolin. This could get a little disastrous here for Furia because
it's really dangerous.
A lot of players now line away for Mouse, and they're getting every single kill so far. Torzy on the double with a scout, and it is collapse for Furia. It is utter collapse. A Torzy 4K on the scout, and he is loving that. Come on, give him fist bumps. He deserves it.
Yeah, but if Furia take this too slow, it will arrive at the perfect moment.
Cello. It's one for one. Caserato fights back towards the under a lot of pressure, and this time he can't replicate the work he got down on the scout with the AWP. It's Caserato to spam him down through the ticket box, and that plant now coming in for Furia. There's not a lot of money here at 4 miles left over, and not a huge amount of chances here to get back into this retake, so a save call could be considered.
I think if they don't get a kill, like, right now, the save call is the only call you can make, because they have the two, they had two saved Galils from the previous round, so that money's going to help them drop some weapons over. Torji might be able to get an AWP from Brolin, maybe.
To be ready for such a deep push from Exertion. The AWP comes around the corner, falling down to 25. He was quick on the shot, and then a bold repeat from Exertion right into the sniper, and Fallen punishes him for that. Shui goes down in window. That low HP player finished off finally. Torzy striking into action, unable to land a shot. And Cello has found some space at short. It's all about the play into A, though. And with 20 seconds left, Furia are in a 4v2. And the Brolin has started to pull back. Yimfat's there to shut out every single player. And it's just Cello left, charging up through connector with 10 seconds left. He has to play for elimination, and what a recovery from Brolin and Yimfat on that A site.
Yeah, Brolin has been a side of the map a little bit, but actually going to go down in towards underpass. And with such an aggressive defense up middle, this is going to, I think, get oh, that's okay. A big kill. That opens up the avenue for this kind of a playthrough underpass.
Fallen, what a shot of the Tech-9. He's going for it again. Fallen taken out this time by Exertion, but he was one shot away from dropping Torzi, and that would have been a double on the Tech-9 at top mid. It's all about the pack of Furia players now making their way through the connector. Brolin comes to address it and instantly gets annihilated, but he at least sees multiple players coming towards this A bomb site. Can Mauser adjust their defense in time?
I don't think so. I mean, everyone's going to have to go through CT spawn. Jungle is smoked off. They've got Exertion, who's come through the hole, playing behind the smoke at the moment. But that bomb's been planted, and Torji's AWP, he's on such low HP, he's not going to want to commit unless Yimfat and Exertion can create all the opportunity in the world.
Hola.
Exertion is now ready through that smoke. Yimfat is flashback behind CT, and Exertion has to start making the play. So Cello's down, distracted is Yuri. He gets taken out by Yimfat, and once again, Mouse
not again.
Back. They're going to pull it back again. Back to back. Heartbreaking rounds here for Furia, unless Castorado can save them. That defuse coming in, but Exertion sees enough of Castorado and takes him off the bottom of the stairs. It is Mouse to tie the game up, and that is going to be very... He's got the scope deep in towards the bottom of ramp. Oh, a missed shot. He's taken off the stairway, and that is Furia up to. Brolin can't do anything from the top of the wood, and just like that, that's the round over.
Yeah, no indication it's coming either. No utility to give anyone any kind of a warning. Torji's angle up on top of the stairs.
Que so Telegram. Ahora, por ejemplo, hay un juego de predecir. Ya está cerrado igual. Pero hay un juego de predecir cuántas rondas en total iba a haber el día de hoy en este torneo. Por premios, claramente. El que le pegaba una faca de 100.
A ramp is going to be under attack. Exertion in a pretty safe position. And Torji going to hold the line.
Oh, collateral, but no damage done under the second player, actually. It was set up a lineup, but it hasn't been too effective. It's all about Shui now moving forward into the site. He's still alive. He wants to get up to triple. And he wants to defend.
Sorry, me estoy viendo una cosa. Yo estoy.
Forces him away from that position. And others under
attack. Para...
Torji kicked off the affairs with a kill through the underpass. He's now detected over towards
Tiki. Cada forma tiene un iPhone para que quede como de fábrica, digamos.
2v2 as that bomb has to get in towards the site. Eventually, the plant coming through. It's fake. Yuri comes off it, trying to bait out the shots at Yimfat, and he does get what he desired, but it's all about Fallen's clutch.
A one bueno, bueno, profe. Two.
This will be the 4K as Fallen is primed on Torzi, the two players to start
it. Ah! Meet at the end. No, chao.
An upgraded weapon on the floor, but Torzi pulls out the side. And Shue is so patient right now, just waiting. Let's see if anybody has climbed up into short.
Yeah, but they both fake Navi, amigos, eh?
Distraction comes in at the perfect time. Shue looks away, and Furia capitalize. Now, Brolin is under the wood. He's still ready for this A play. 25 seconds remaining here for Furia. Could still go wrong for them. Brolin climbs up the ladder. Fallen gets an important kill, and Furia now can plant the bomb. Last round of this half.
Attempt
to retake, and it's a 2v3.
Yeah, but they've broken Furious Hearts in similar fashion before, twice already in this half. A third would just be awful, and Yuri's not going to let it happen.
Yeah, he's not letting that maneuver come his way. He'll close it out with a grenade.
An important fifth round being picked up. He's got lado, amigos.
If there's any hopes of them staying alive here into underpass, because Brolin's waiting to cut off those rotations as they come back into jungle.
It's only because Brolin has this position. They don't have to worry about this choke point now. He's holding onto it, and Furia realize we can't actually rotate through that part of the map. It's got to be CT spawn. Are they aware that Furia's already here? Now they are. Shue finds it out, and he finds out
hard.
Three players still standing for Mouse in this post plant, but Furia, remember, they've got a kit and a smoke available, and that's on the back of Skulls. So that gives them a few extra seconds and some cover to play with as they get into the site to create enough pressure to defeat Mouse in this post plant. But Brolin defends from jungle.
Retake.
Gets around the corner into cover.
Se complica si no, eh?
He'll deploy that smoke down. They've got to get on.
Oh, y lástima.
He's out of ammo, but it will not matter. Yimfat and Exertion.
Qué lástima.
And that is an unfortunate turn of events here for Furia. For Mouse to play with, they're gonna try again at a different time, at a different location, and that is through short. Fallen comes off the top ticket angle, perhaps at the wrong time, but he seems to have eyes back on it again.
Profe, presente.
He's going to go down to that sniper, so Fallen with the AWP is proving pivotal here for the side of Furia. Three players left for Mouse in this, and they're still committed towards the B bomb, so it feels like the only option left to them.
They tried to improvise a split towards this bomb site, but they missed the timing. So the smoke fades, and all of a sudden, you can't actually get up catwalk. Fallen has that deep angle and a clean sweep. Exactly what Furia needed moving forward. Build up some money. Five players survive in support. Smoking off Palace, taking away a choke point.
Está complicada la muchacha, ¿eh?
Patiently in middle.
4-3.
With Cello on catwalk, Furia can stop this mid play, and that's where the bomb is, and they're gonna step into the fight. Oh, this
ver,
is beautiful for Furia.
Profe? Beautiful. Yeah. Muy buena play, man.
Rolling applying pressure towards stairs, but he is forced back behind the flames in Palace. And the bomb is still down at the bottom of connector. Mouse, they don't have money to fall back on any longer. And this is going to be a Furia seventh.
It's been positive signs this event for Furia of what Fallen's leadership can bring with the Skulls acquisition and the coaching change.
Exactly.
But we haven't really seen like that trademark win.
And the only other best of three we've seen this fight. And that was against Nobby. Was effective at times, and Cancerado starts to lay down the law with the M4.
Qué tenso, y mató Fallen. Qué tenso, Cancerado, amigo. Cómo aprieta el mouse ese loco, amigo. Lo borró.
He needed all the ammunition he had. Smoke up in towards window, but Mouse is limping. And Quesarado looking for timings in the mid window.
They know they've got one pinned in connector. They know they've got Yimfat pinned in that. He can't escape. If he attempts to, he'll either have to fight into the A bomb site or into Quesarado. It's a bit of a risky spot taken for Quesarado because Torsi's up top middle. And it works out very well then for Mouse with the risk taken.
I just have to ask why. Why do you take that
Profe,
risk?
Presente.
You still have all the advantages in the world.
Presente, profe.
Torsi's got a big clutch ahead of him with 25 seconds. If he commits into the B bomb site, Cello's got the sniper pinned up there, and Fallen's bringing the second on over. And Torsi realizes no.
Players are completely split from one another.
No, puts most no trole. Pressure on Cello. No trole que está Neymar ahí. Les tiene que pagar, boludo. O sea, queden bien así le dan extra de sueldo. 10k cada uno.
Now coming out of the B apartments, it's Cello. He will be in a 1v1 duel with Brolin in a moment, and the AWPer has stopped looking towards the apartments. He's worried about a flank around from Market.
No, Cello.
Brolin is slipping ever closer
no, Cello.
Out of the apartments. Cello.
Oh! Angles
and turns at the right time.
Quad kill for Cello with the AWP. Plenty of kills.
Pero la FBI, yo no quería decirlo porque van a empezar a gastarme, boludo, pero bueno. El Android ya anda mal en la chata, o sea, el sistema de la chata, va, el sistema de un auto en realidad, no porque se llame chata. El Android hace que el mapa vaya trabado del GPS, entonces es una mierda, te perdés, o sea, mejor dice doblar y capaz vos ya pasaste. Y también, si quiero buscar, por ejemplo, en el celu una dirección, no puedo porque el Android te lo bloquea y no podés. Entonces, bueno, me compro un iPhone, básicamente, para la chata. Me piqué un poquito. El CarPlay anda muy bien. No se traba, podés usarlo. Podés poner la dirección en el celu. Ah, acá anda malo. Yo me digo, bueno, voy a comprar un Android Tranca. Total, ese es para la chata, para dejarlo ahí. Pero bueno.
It is so unlikely now that Yuri is able to take him out.
1-2 para Yuri. 11 iguales.
Tied up again.
What a great
on this A bomb site. There's no one from Fury actually within the site itself. They're actually leaning more heavily towards the B side, but Cancerado spots out exertion.
No se puede conectar claro pero con Bluetooth. ¿Se puede eso? Creo que es un cable.
They're going to have to realize soon that Mouse have taken the A site.
I think Cancerado is going to take a little bit of a peek, but this is going to be such a hard card. Nice molly. But do they want to go for this retake? Remember, this is everything. It's a doable retake. It's a really tough call.
Rolling got damaged as well. It's unconfirmed damage, and Yuri picking.
Para, 3-2.
Makes this call a little easier.
But look at the flank. Brolin making the round-winning play. If he can pull this off, does he have the patience? Does he have the timing?
Oh, lui Brolin, ti sta assino dove viene. Three remaining players. Brolin climbs through the murder hole. Love you. No, why not? Surely he's at the level. Considers it, and now Torzi's left with a 1v3, and time is ticking. Furia playing for map point, playing for recovery. And oh! Auto swings in and. Punto de mapa para Furia. Dale, miréis de mouse.
Oh, that's a wonderful drawn out round, and what's beautiful to see for Furia.
Nunca falla Cacerata. Siempre está ahí. Siempre está ahí. 2 por 0 para Furia. Quiere el tercer mapa. ¿Qué hay de tercero? Para la herida de Neymar, que está en presencia. Ahí está Neymar, mira Neymar. Mira Neymar, no lo puedo creer. Listo, le doy 10 cacahuetes a Neymar. With the performance he will want to forget and celebrate as we are able to push through to a third map this quarter final. Once again, una alegría para Neymar, man. Tercer mapa.
Smoke it long and a follow up towards Modo.
A ver. Chelo. Mira vos. Bien, profe. Se prendió fuego las veretas, eh. Se prendió fuego las veretas. No, Skull mató a compañero. Skulls even takes his own teammate down in all the chaos and confusion. And Cacerato cannot pull off a wonderful heroic clutch. So it will end up being a mouse pistol.
Yeah, mouse just mouse.
He's sitting inside of that CT smoke. There is a couple of players now starting to push up towards top middle, but I think the strength of that AWP should scare them into the B plate, and they will go towards that opposite side of the map now. Shuei, remember, still in that CT smoke. The bomb is now crossing over.
Bien, Shuei
gets caught by Fallen as the smoke fades away. Now they've got to plant the bomb.
Bien, profe, querido. So.
These Miles players, will they be entitled?
Primero voy para Furia, eh.
No, you're not.
Anda a guardar, Mouse, anda a guardar. Mouse, ¿dónde querés ir? ¿Dónde mierda querés ir? A ver, explícame.
Yeah, without that kill from the op early on, there's no point. There's no point. The percentage chance of retaking this bomb site is so small.
¿Dónde mierda querés ir?
Weapons, Furia on the board early.
Torzi. Smoke will block his vision. Put out by his own team. 25 seconds, and that smoke is holding Furia back. They've got to break it open. They've got to attack in towards the insertion. Taken away by Cello. Towards the back of the bomb site, using a slim pillar as effective cover. And he'll use a pistol to try and finish off Cacerato, but it's not effective enough. Time is of the essence. 10 seconds left in this round. Cacerato picks that bomb up and now sprints to place it on the site. Going through the smoke.
He's going to flash. Claro! Listo. From Cacerato, and it's only no.
With a bigger clutch back. That round was all over the place, but it's Mouse that come out on top.
It felt like that flash play was genius. It felt like that should have just ended the round.
Yeah.
And that opens up space towards this B bomb site. It puts Brolin under a lot of pressure towards the back of the bomb site itself. And he's dancing with the
foundation. Come on, brother. One more. No,
until Shuei finally arrives. Plays from coffins, looking to put Furia players
in.
Another kill this time on Cacerato. 30 seconds remaining, and Skulls is pushed up through middle. He's calling for his teammate to come back because A site will soon be
confirmed. Nadie, Skulls, nadie, 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 nadie.
A beautiful play from Skulls. He was the one who forced back the AWP earlier and stuck around at the A bomb site when all of Mouse was shifting over. He found plenty of space to make a play.
Open
up
plan B.
Well, they haven't cleared pit yet, but they have to commit
to the plan
on default. Torzi had a small chance to try and deny that bomb from passing safely, but it's gone now.
You have to send Shuhei first, because this AWP doesn't want to commit unless there's a real chance at winning the clutch.
There's only one piece of utility, and it's a flashbang in the hands of Torzi. So Shuhei's going to go contact, and now the peak comes
out.
Bullet confirms that they're now moving forward. This allows Skull to activate from the graveyard, but the bullet's not landing until that headshot. And now the Glock is pulled, time ticking, and Torzi has no...
Oh!
He gives it up, though. He nearly gives it up, and Skulls, it's a risky play, but it has paid off.
¡Claro! ¡Uy, lo pagó!
A swing to the headshot, and a massive round from Skulls.
I like the Molotov out of the bomb for no... And the AWPer keeps providing for Mouse.
Cacerato, they line up. He does damage on a two, but Torji with another kill here for the Mouse defense.
That's through Exertion's leg. He's brought down to four. They got to hustle back, though.
They've got the info, though, the Fury, that AWP has rotated to the other side of the map, so they sense a time to go into this A play. Is it going to work out for them? Yinfat takes a few steps back. He gets a kill and does damage onto the second player out of the balcony, and that rotation is now arriving from the B-bomb site.
Difficult
for Fury because they still have to
deal with Shui,
who's sitting inside of the site, elevated on the box, and brawling on the rotation. From B secures the final kill. That is all Torsi in the early round, and the rest of
this. Brolin's rotated back to the B bomb site. He was covering this play from Furia. So Rapside's available by the time this smoke clears. Tough defense for Torsi and Jimpat.
Yuri heads down to 39 health.
This is the bomb.
In fact, can find the bomb on Fallen, and Fallen, oh, he baits those shots out of him. He's trying to keep him in an awkward fight, and Fallen schools him. Towards in the middle of the site, though, brings out that
Odyssey.
And strikes to two with impunity, and with 10 seconds left, it is now Skulls
coming
down
to
default to try and save his team. A third round on the line here for Furia. If Skulls can collect
it,
and he's got Brolin, it's just Shuei on the other side. And Skulls gets out of that.
Don't overthink it.
Is you here?
He won't. It is going to be Shui sticking it. Is Skulls going to peek? Is he going to go for it? Shui holds it all the way, but
Linda
Skulls
Randa
will deny him. It's a third round for Furia, and his new home is comfortable. Miles up a player. Once again, Furia must play with a 4v5. With Caserato damaged and Torzi peeking in middle, it is starting to look increasingly unlikely that Furia will be able to fight in this round. Their last-ditch effort is towards the B-bomb site, where they must challenge Exertion and Brolin. We're playing in a passive setup, designed to delay, and it's worked out pretty well. Exertion's got a second kill through the smoke, and
como le cuesta ganar una ronda y después la tiran como si fuera no sé.
I think he's gonna be able to do too much, and Torji's able to clear him out without AWP. So an 8th round for Mouse.
Torji's been a beast on this third map on Inferno. He's got 10 finding impact in the early going of the rounds.
Well, was the CT side that they were able to mount back.
Furia necesita despertar, Chelo. Chelo.
On the double.
Yeah, nice.
Fala dele.
Burning Exertion out of his position, trying to just get a foothold in Banana, but denied to him. And Cello's dualies. Oh, he gets it right at the end.
La última.
Out of bullets, but here's the Palace play. Unfortunately, the bomb's dropped in.
Se guarda tirada.
So this can't really have any impact. Fury is more than happy if you have the 8 bomb site at this point in the round.
Yeah, they're going to have to get their steps up here for Miles. Yinfat and Brawling slowly making their way through the A site, but that bomb is comfortably in control of Furia. It is almost surely locked in now that Furia will pick up the pistol. He set it back on Mirage. He said it had to take the first step of a long road. And this looks like the first step now of Inferno. In fact, good headshot. There's still a player at T-Stars, and that's Yuri. Good shot back from Brolin.
No, not at all, man.
This is a 1v2 for Brolin. He's got some time, and they're separated here. They're not together. He gets across the first problem, and now he has a chance on Skulls. How does Brolin play this?
Ay, Dios.
He now gets into the middle of Banana, takes a reload, makes sure he maximizes the amount of bullets left for him. And Skulls is actually taking steps back into the B-bomb site. They're running that clock down. If he takes this fight against Yuri and wins it, he's got an open A site to run through. He's got 20 seconds. He's made it up middle. Yuri's going to be chasing him down, and he's keeping him pinned. 15 seconds. Brolin realizes the time is off the essence.
Oh!
A bomb plant would be massive considering this scenario. That'll get extra cash to Mouse for the next at least. But Brolin, just about getting the bomb down and then denied any safety from Yuri.
Oh,
yeah,
fallido,
he wasn't sure if Skulls might have fallen all the way back through CT spawn. Can't really plant in the open at the A.
Flash is going to allow these Mouse players to burst through top mid. And no one is here to stop it for Furia. They're playing quite passive, one in the pit, one on the site. Exertion has seen that site player and now looks to try and deal with a pit threat. Yinfat just goes flying off the balcony. Yuri's out of bullets, but so is his opponent. Exertion goes down. Yuri delivers two before finally being put in the ground by Torzi. But another bomb plant secured here for Mouse. And this time it's a 2 versus 3 post plant, and they can actually play it. This could go in favor of Mouse.
Yeah, especially with Torji's position. That's a nice nade. Oh! Steps right into the one tap, and yeah, now it's real doable.
Now the pressure's on Furia. They have no kits. No kits on either of these two players. They've got to move quite swiftly, and they've got to deal with Torji in pit, and his position is powerful, as is he. And with Quesarato step backwards, it is a sign that this one is over. He has no kit, no time, and no chance. It is 10 rounds for Malice.
Forzaido.
One plant from Brolin in the pistol allows them to have Galil's. And
Malice dio, dio su frutto del plan di Laoma.
And reach 10. Exertion. Winning behind the half wall. He's just spamming, but he's out of bullets. And Cello, oh, he's blinded. It would have been fantastic for Cello if he was able to get more out of that, but Fallen steps up in his stead. It's two kills for Fallen. And Furia, not dead yet.
That was a little bit unhinged for Malz.
It was, wasn't
that
it?
Was a little bit of an
they
unhinged banana
get it
take.
Done, didn't they? Just blew the door off the hinges, hoping it was enough.
I think everyone is feeling like a little bit like, I got this Galil, let me just try something crazy. And poor Torji's like, well, I just invested in the AWP and now I'm going to lose it.
Well, gotta, yeah, it's gone.
I can't do anything.
It goes to the M4 instead here. He's going to give it a go. They got money. They got money to burn.
Yeah, they'll be fine buying in the next round. But if you're Furia, the nice thing about Torji switching out to the M4 is it doesn't pass the free op over to Furia. So
only two players have upgraded their pistols. It's Exertion and Brolin. And the mob mentality might pay off. They're grouping up, overwhelming Yuri, and that rifle runs out of ammo.
And Yuri was the only one defending lane, so a bomb plant is going to be here for Malz and a recovered weapon. It's a little bit dangerous. Oh, Cello goes down. Oh, no, not like this. Don't let it slip away.
Oh, it really does not feel like a comeback now. Brolin inside of the site, M4 goes down, but it's Shue with the weakest gun. The Glock still in his hands, but he sneaks in behind, but Quesarato. The sound of the crowd perhaps favoring him as he considers that flank, and he turns instantly to take out Shue.
Okay, Furia, but now they'll get that intel. Now the smoke starts streaming over, and the defense will be tested.
Yuri and Pit, Skulls playing from within the site, up on top of the box. Cello now coming in to help, and he has to help. He doesn't get anything out of it, and it's Skulls staying alive inside of the site, drawing as much time as he can, but there's still plenty of it for Malz, and it looks like time is about to run out for Furia here in Riyadh. The Esports World Cup will come to a close for the Brazilians, unless Quesarato has one of the greatest clutches that we have seen. They know exactly where he is. He's pinned behind
yeah,
the smoke.
When you're ready.
And the first run out with this roster of Furia heads to a quarterfinal.
Give us the countdown.
They battled through the Resurrection best of ones to get here. They took a map off Malz, one of the good squads, one of the top squads
in comeback
competition.
In comeback fashion as well.
But
so
Malz will march on. They will march on to the semifinals. They will play the winner of FaZe versus Na'Vi. And the first signs of this Furia side are definitely positive.
Definitely positive. They have a lot to look at and be happy about, a lot to look at and build upon, but early returns are that they're headed at least in the right direction, even with the crushing loss to Malz.